a new song out on the market.
So how much is it?
I think it's $13 on iTunes.
Oh, that's too much.
Especially when I don't get my paycheck until next week.
Mm-hmm. So what are you going to do?
I think I'm going to download it.
Ah, oh, you should not do that. That's illegal. And you know, you're hurting artists by doing that.
Well, the artist is kind of hurting me right now. These high prices. Oh man, I just downloaded this new Pitbull song. I'm so excited. I wonder who that would be. How you doing, Mr. City?
I'm doing well. How you doing, man? Could you please cut down the music? I'm trying to watch TV.
All right, no problem.
Thanks.
Sorry about that, sir. No problem. I can't stop listening to this song. I've listened to the song like 100 times, but it's still alright. I'm starting to get tired. I'm done with the song. I'm not listening to it anymore. See what's on TV. Ooh, draft.
How about the team that kicked the draft off? Indianapolis Colts. Yeah. Andrew Luck.
Yes.
You hear that? Silence. Thank you for finally cutting down that loud music. Now I can sit back, relax, enjoy a little playoff basketball, enjoy my afternoon.